Hey people, so I really have to say this that see, of late the time that I'm recording these YouTube videos is going on being shifted, you know. Right now it's 12 in the afternoon. I just finished my Sudarshan Kriya. It's called, you know, the art of living, the breathing exercise. Yeah, it feels like whenever you're stressed, you should do it, and I feel like continuing to do it like all day because it's, I don't know, this little amount of anxiety, right, with regard to this lockdown ending and, you know, life begins again. So anyway, I just had to make this video to say that on Instagram, I've been following Anupama Chopra and Shobha Day, you know, these stalwarts in their field. And the one thing common between these people is they are so consistent. Yeah, I mean, you know, if you were to see Mrs. Shobha Day, Shobha Day ma'am, she's in her 70s, you know, like, and still she's, it's like 70s, yeah, yeah, really, yeah, in 2017 she would have been 70, and so 17, 18, 19, 20. She's 73, but every day it's like today is lockdown day number 56, and she speaks something, you know. So it's so amazing. And so also with Anupama Chopra. So that's the thing with regard to my videos also, you know. In another 2 hours I have my tiny brats appearing, that is my son and my niece, and when they come, it's actually a lot of excitement. But life goes a little haywire. I mean, it's only about them, you know. So then recording a video, they take off my phone and they are gone, you know. So but I have to continue recording it. So when I look at Shobha Day ma'am and Anupama Chopra ma'am, I realize it's that consistency, like perseverance, not giving up, is what makes all the difference. So there's a lot of gyan in this one video, but I really had to make it. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.